I'm Ali from Afghanistan. In Greece, it's more than 1 year that I'm in Greece. We stuck in Greece, in this country. Before, I was in Hellenico camp. And the situation in the camps is really horrible. So I tried to move to another place where I can find myself or job, good condition, good food, everything. I went to many camps, but I find the same situation in different camps. The behavior of the people, that they belong from Greek government, they treat with the people really in bad way, shouting on them, and abusing the people, the refugees. If someone needs food, anything, milk, washing powder, shoes, clothes, whatever they need, the people, they ask to the management to give us like these things. So they start shouting and abusing, and I sigh and I listen with my eyes and ears that the woman belong from the Greek government. She said, go back to your countries. And that day I lost my mind. So, well, it's really bad if we are refugees. So they say by their own that refugees welcome. So if they're saying refugees welcome, welcome them. Respect them. Respect yourself, not refugees. If you respect yourself, then you respect everyone. If you are not respecting someone else, it means that you are not respecting yourself as well. So we, tried our best, and finally I find City Plaza. I came here. When I entered in City Plaza, I said to a person that I'm Ali from Afghanistan. I'm a refugee. I don't have any place to stay. So the person replied to me, don't say this word again. You are not refugee. You are human. We are equal. And I feel so proud that we came to City Plaza, and City Plaza is paradise. Plaza is the center of humanity, center of solidarity. We live together, we fight together, we are cooking in kitchen together. More than 20 countries, different countries, people are living here. Afghanistani, Pakistani, Irani, Syrians, Kurds, Somalian, Nigerian, Spanish people, international people. We are like family, and we are living together. In every way of life, we are together. In demonstrations for our rights, everywhere, we stand together. We are helping each other. Now they said that the government did want to evict City Plaza and other squads as well. First of all, we are not scared of eviction, because we trust ourselves, we respect ourselves, we know how to save our home. The EU, Amnesty International, UNHCR, Human Rights, they did, since the border crossed to refugees, they did nothing to refugees. The Greek government as well, they did anything to refugees. They have money for everything. They have everything for their own benefit. For refugees, they didn't help in this one here. And why? I just want to say why they want to evict the squads, why they want to evict the City Plaza, why they want to evict the homes of the people. Even they cannot do anything there, so why they are trying to evict City Plaza? My words, my thought, my opinion, my heart, and my mind says to me, they do not touch my home, and nobody can touch my home. I know how to save my home. The government, the EU, and the people who are against refugees, they teach us a lot of things. We are in process now. We are learning many things. And the day when we complete our learning, our lesson, they will see. Now we are requesting. We are requesting. And we are asking for our human rights, for our feelings, which they steal, for our time. 1 year of my life is gone like a rubbish for my life. So I am asking for my life, for my future. And the most importantly, for my humanity that I lost here. They steal. I didn't lose, they steal. And I learned a lot of things from them. How rights can be stolen, how can be changed facts, how people hush to people. If I learn this all, they teach me. I learn from them. Yeah, we stand for our home, for our rights until end of my life. I will shout, I will talk, I will speak for me, for all the refugees, for the people who cannot speak, and also for Greek workers, for everyone.